Our ninth annual family corn roast. It's a great day out here. Everybody looks like they're having a really good time. So good to see the turnout. Got food, we got hot dogs, corn, we've got a band playing, we've got the bouncy houses, face painting, and obviously we have an upgraded park here at Sunrise. Oh, the corn was awesome. It's good every year. Having that corn roaster, that's the best way to eat corn as far as I'm concerned. So yeah, it's great.
So good, so delicious. Every year, hits the spot. I love this corn and this event.
I'm helping sell raffle tickets for the Rotary Club. I'm a member and we have several other Rotary Club members here. We're selling raffle tickets to benefit kids who can't afford to sign up and register for park and rec programs, and also to provide them equipment that maybe they can't afford. So it goes to a really good cause. It's been really exciting to see the turnout we're getting year after year, especially when you have beautiful weather like this.